My research interests and my program interests are in the nexus where food, energy, and water comes together. I'm really passionate about this particular nexus because as I look out into the next 30 to 40 years and look at the global concerns, is what I call the 2050 scenario. And to me, that is the fact that in 2050, there'll be 9.3 billion people on the planet. About 70% of them will live in cities. And we will need to double our food production, and we'll need to do that with less energy and less water than we currently use. What I'm looking for is some of those new kinds of thinking that links knowledge platforms. When I think of how we will feed ourselves in a 21st century, 2050 kind of scenario, we have to assume that the calorie content that we currently consume, and for us that is corn, that's wheat, that's rice, will probably continue to be grown globally and transported globally at even a higher energy cost than what we currently have. So to offset that, we're looking at probably our nutritious crops. Fruits, vegetables have to be grown much more locally. We have to start thinking very differently about reducing the amount of food miles, especially for the nutritious, perishable foods. And to me, that starts to say that the systems needed to grow that have yet to be invented.